has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal for Captain Keyes' neural implants.
Hit it, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out!
requesting reinforcements at our position.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
Talking about. Does anyone see him?
Oh.
Mira, a Mark V.
Thank you.
Nine transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What?
This
contact! Lots of contact!
No Covenant. You had to open your mouth.
Fire in the hole!
Stout Navino.
Approach.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Look! Come on!
Come on.
dropship is loose.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need.